This problem seeks to answer the question, do cell phones generate dangerous magnetic fields?